Walking on the moon. Walking, walking on the moon.
This is how I feel when you take me to some places. Welcome to a Monday night stream. Happy new week. Happy almost end of the month. How are you all doing? It's the last week of this month. I hope you had a very, very good weekend, and I hope you're energized and ready to conquer the new week that's ahead of us. Hello, hello, Graviera. Hello, Goka. Hello, Mystic Darling. Oh, you won't be here tonight? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm glad you stopped by to say hi, though. I appreciate it. Hello, Anise. Hello, Minx. How are you? Hello, The Rock. Welcome. How are you tonight? I hope you guys are doing fine. Hello, Nasta. Hello, Bill. Yasuo Alpha. Kala, kala, see? Oh, wait. I need this. Better lighting, yeah. Hello, Kappa Tilt. How are you? Hi, Potty Boy. How are you doing tonight? Echo, hello. Thank you for the sub, Nation. Love you. Thank you.
Echo 01 subbed for 3 months.
Yasu curse the gummies. Tell me, guys, what happened during the weekend? How are y'all doing? I hope you're not too run down mentally with the whole situation. I hope you're able to enjoy the little things that we still can enjoy, like spending time with a loved one, watching a movie together, eating something good, just relaxing, enjoying a glass of wine in the evening with some chill music. You know, it's the small things that make the difference. Hello, Boris. I'm doing okay. Thank you. How are you? World of Warcraft new expansion tomorrow. 2 holidays to play video games all day long. You seriously took time off work to play the new expansion for WoW? Wow. Like, I mean, yeah, people decide how they want to spend their time off, but imagine taking days off from work just to play a game. That seems a bit extreme. Yeah, well, I'm not judging. To each their own, so. Had too much holidays due to COVID, couldn't go out, so I didn't take days for 6 months. I mean, same, when it worked, 6 months I didn't take a single leave. Nope, I didn't. And then I quit my job before I could take my paid leave that I deserved. Yep, feels bad, man. Well, it is what it is. You guys have so many points. Like, I hate to do it, but I think I'll only limit betting and gambling with the bot only when the stream is active. Because, like, I leave someone with 30,000 and I come back and they have 200,000. Like, I'm sorry, but this is kind of like abuse for the system. Like, the points are there to reward people that watch all the time. The points are there to reward people that subscribe and donate because they get more points for that. Eventually, I will increase the points you get from donating and subscribing, but I will turn off the ability for people to use the bot when the stream is offline. So, I think I'm gonna do that. I think it's fair for everyone. Yeah, I mean, nothing wrong with commitment, but that just goes from commitment to abuse. So, yeah. I will do that, yes. I'll disable gambling outside of stream. Yes, I'll do that. I will not reset the current points you have, but gambling outside of stream will be disabled. Yes. Spin the wheel for Echo. Okay, let's start with this. Hello, Kali Jambami. How are you? Hold on. Let's do the wheel for Echo. Hello, I'm a Sega Michelle. Echo, congrats. You get to pick the first time I'm going to play tonight. I hope you already know what I'm playing because I'm about to start the games very shortly. Hey, Brittany, how are you? How's your weekend? You fat? Thank you. I try not to be, but it is what it is. Hello, Vado. How are you? Kiana, maybe? I don't know. It's up to you. I have all champions. You need to decide and tell me. Second Big Mac. Wow. Ha. Meanwhile, I had zucchini today. I had zucchini. And tomorrow, I'm eating some kind of leaves. You know, green leaves stuffed with rice. Not even meat in them. Just leaves and rice. That's what I'm eating tomorrow. And you're enjoying not one, two Big Macs. Life is so unfair. Yeah, I saw the new league champion. She looks pretty interesting. For support, I'll definitely play her. Hi, Jaden. How are you? Daily 3K. I wish I had that problem. Love your tea. Thanks. My dad plan? Like, don't eat as much junk food, limit that. Eat only once a day, small portions, and move. I walk 30 kilometers per week. Tomorrow, I start my first walk, 10 kilometers tomorrow. Then on Wednesday, I'm gonna walk 10 more, and then 10 more maybe Friday or Saturday, or both. We'll see. Maybe I'll push myself and go for 40 kilometers this week. Like, I'm using that now because the weather's still relatively good here. We have sun during the day up until 5 p.m. where it gets dark. And before 5 p.m., let's say at 1, 2, 3 p.m., it's literally like 12 degrees outside or something, and it's sunny. So it's actually, it's pleasant when you walk. So yeah, I'm doing that while the weather still allows it. Because when it starts raining and snowing, I won't go out as often. So yeah. To take a pic for revamped and no. I have an entrangasm emote with an eggplant. I don't need one with zucchini. You can see the results. Ah, thank you. I'm glad it's, you know, noticeable. Plus 9 nuggets, fries, a shake. 2 Big Macs and nuggets and fries and shake. No wonder you're feeling sick. I would have thrown up. Lumberjack's burger is coming to McDonald's. Oh, well. I mean, I had McDonald's last week. I don't remember which day. I think I had it Thursday or something. But yeah, I'll eat McDonald's now again in a few weeks. Yep. Now I'm eating my zucchini. Then I'm gonna eat my rice on Wednesday. And after that, my grandma is making me fish soup. Yep. Because it's healthy, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna eat fish soup. Hello, Cedric. Welcome. How are you? So, Echo, did you decide the champ? Is it Kiana? You want me to play that? Cold? Well, as you can see, I'm wearing short sleeve. Because, like, I don't know. It's very hot in my house. I have two air conditioners that work nonstop, 24/7. And I've put them on, let me tell you. I've put them on 24 degrees. 24 degrees and they work nonstop. So... literally, I could walk in my underwear in my house. I mean, I do most of the time when I'm not streaming, obviously. So, yeah, it's pretty hot here. Good job for the environment. Oh, thank you. No, I mean, what's wrong with the environment? It's just electricity, okay? Hi, Toki, welcome. Let's go with her. Okay, I'm playing her. Hi, Calamity. How are you? Okay, let's start. Okay. So I'm going to meet with her. Electricity is the cause of global warming. Well, what can I do? Do you want me to stream maybe, I don't know, from a satellite? Do you want me not to use lights and just use a candle or something? Imagine. Di salva, pu chafikes bre? Di kanis? Di kanis, amor fuli? Ask your mom, so far that she's in Ireland all by herself. Do you got any more regional jokes? Because, I mean, that's so used. It's not even funny anymore. Είσαι Βάρνα, ορίστε. Είσαι Βουλγαρία μόνιμα. Γιατί, για πες. Στο Europe Nordic East πες. You can put a satellite there. Really? I'm trying to laugh. I really am. I just can't. Sorry. Άρθες και σπουδές. Δεν μας τα λες αυτά όμως. Δεν μας τα λες. Και δεν μου λες είσαι ακόμα δεσμευμένος με το άλλο το παλικάρι. Ο Θεός να το κάνει. Όλοι εμπορικό ναυτικό πια. Τι έχει αυτή η Βάρνα. Μέλι. Θα πάω κι εγώ στην Βάρνα. Για πες λοιπόν, για πες, είσαι ακόμα δεσμευμένος, να ξέρω. Όχι, ελληνικά stream δεν κάνω. Yeah, these point things are just ακόμα. Έλος, ολόκληρη κορώνα και ακόμα. Ο άλλος δεν είναι Ελλάδα. Πώς γίνεται αυτό από απόσταση, α? Πρέπει να βρεις κάποιο ντόπιο, βεβαίως. Yeah, they're gambling. That's why I decided I'm turning off gambling and stuff like that when I'm not streaming. So, unfortunately, this stops here. I mean, unfortunately for them. Fortunately for the rest of us. Because, yeah, this is too much. Is she there? Όχι, δεν μιλάμε αρχικά. Είδες ταλέντα, έχω και από εδώ φτάνω. Αν δεν τα έχω δει τα ταλέντα σου, αυτό λέμε τόση ώρα. Και δεν νομίζω να τα δω κιόλας. Thank you, Inspire Me. Your star streaming. Well, good luck with that. Or if they'll spend all their points into run, Nicktron run, redeemables to spite you. There's no redeemable to make me run, by the way. So, I'm sorry, but you're misinformed. Love it when talking your language, sounds amazing. Μιλάω μα τα αγγλικά, να σε καλά. No vengeance for them. Yeah, the points are not designed as a way for people to get vengeance or revenge on me. The points are designed as extra rewards for the people that are already active and that are actively contributing, you know? This is the... At least this should be the idea of the points. Now, if some people want to use points for other purposes, that's different. And, you know, it's frowned upon. By me, at least. So... Yeah, time out plebs. No, you know, that's good. Like, if someone pisses you off, you can time them out. I don't see anything wrong with that. But it's worth spending a nice time on the stream. Legit. Yes, I agree. I mean, Bulgarian and Greek are not very similar, to be honest. They're not. My god, they have so many assassins. Θα το βγάλω το smite, δεν νιώσου. Τσακ, κοίτα, έφυγε. Οκ. No, Echo chose not to time out anyone. He's a good guy like that. And you know, I'm vegan what now? They have a lot of assassin-like champs, but the good thing is they have champs that I can assassinate. Like Orianna, Pyke, Kha'Zix, and Twitch. With a full combo from my side, they should be dead, so I think that's good. My polish? A little bit. Έχει Louis Vuitton earrings. Το ξέρω, από όλα αυτά τα skins, τα true damage είναι inspired από το Louis Vuitton. Μ' αρέσουν πολύ. Malphite is scary. I know, especially with the ult. But like, after he uses his ultimate, he's kinda useless. Jungler supporter squishies. True. Yep, I agree. The good thing is Evelyn can go stealthy and she can also assassinate some backline. And they have a lot of backline that needs to be assassinated. Garen can be our frontline, so good. And Lucian, he has a lot of mobility, so that's good as well. I think team-wise, it looks balanced. It looks good. So we should be able to get this. Unless, of course, my team doesn't have a brain, which is the case in most games, so we'll see. AP Twitch, yep. Maybe it's gonna be AP, I know. Can I ride today? Oh, you're so tired. I'm so sorry. Sounds like Muni. I won't comment on that. Guys, I'm so excited. Today they called me from the PC shop that I ordered my PC from. I mean, they're not the most cheap store, but the customer service is next level. The guy has been communicating with me for almost half a week now. We're talking about my rig and everything, and he's explaining stuff to me, stuff that I'm not clear about, and he's very well informed, so I appreciate that a lot. So I don't mind paying a little bit extra for good service. And today he's like, your PC is ready, we're only missing the video card. He's like, I'm gonna have some RTX NVIDIA 3080 tomorrow, so I can just put one in your PC and you'll have it ready to get it on Wednesday. And I'm like, wow. But originally, I ordered AMD 6800 XT card, which they still don't have. And he's like, I don't know when we're going to have. I'm hoping maybe later this week or next week, but no guarantee. He's like, what do you want to do? Do you want to get the 3080 now? Or do you want to wait? And I'm like, I chose to wait a little bit more because my Samsung monitor is going to come next week anyway. So I'm hoping that the car is going to come early next week and I'm going to have my new PC. I'm so excited. Εξάμεινα που μιλάω αγγλικά, αν θες να πω αγγλικά. Όχι, δεν έχω θέμα. Τα διαβάζω και σου απαντάω. Μην ανησυχείς. Yeah, so many rude people. No, I'm not selling my PC. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm hoping that... I mean, if it takes way too long, like... If it's like middle of December or something and they still don't have cards, I can just get a 3080 RTX NVIDIA and get it over with. Because, I mean, that card is equally as good as the one I ordered, if not better in some points, but not all. So, I don't know. But, yeah, I mean, if it takes way too long, I'll just do that. But I think I can wait one or two more weeks now because I want AMD processor and AMD card, so... I'm hoping next week they're gonna have it. He's like, everything else is ready, it's built, and they're just waiting to put in the card and test the system, and then I can go and pick it up. I'm so excited. Sue the Martha. Yeah, Martha's stupid. She thinks you can just sue people like that. She's just a kid, a stupid kid. What do you expect? You feel stuffed now. Well, I can see why. Sweetie, you probably shouldn't aim to 3,000 calories in one eating. I mean, what you ate has... nearly 3,000 calories, I'm pretty sure. But you're eating it all at once? Like, you should try spacing out your meals. You know, eat lots of snacks that are not as heavy. Like, eat ice cream, eat potato chips, junk food like that. Like, these have a lot of calories and you won't feel sick from them. Because, you know, obviously it's not as heavy as a burger, so... What the fuck? That Ariana is poking me so hard. Bitch! She's so annoying, like, legit. Come on, minions, attack her. So fucking annoying. Yes, get this. Bitch. Meal had, like, over 2K. Just the two Big Macs have around 1,400. If you got 9 nuggets, that's about 500 with the sauces. So that's, what, 1,800, just that. The fries, 400 if you call the big ones. So, 22. Then the shake has around 400 too. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure nearly 3K. This bitch is so annoying, I swear. I need to clear the minions now, and I can play more aggressive, even though she has barrier, like, it's okay. Look at her. She's, like, so annoying. I mean, of course this Kha'Zix is there! Of course this Kha'Zix is there! Of course! And my jungle is sleeping, like always. Always the enemy jungler is alert and my jungle is nothing. I'm so done. Literally. Yeah, Kha'Zix is very annoying. This is fact. Did she go back now? That annoying Koreana. Imagine. She didn't even use her barrier, imagine. Fuck you, Mariana. Oh, this bot. Oh, they're so low. Wait, can I go and do something? I'm coming, Lucio! Lucio, no! Fuck, Lucio, why? Why? Where did that idiot go? Oh. Easy. This mic just ditched his AD carry. Okay, I'm going mid. The Victor is. The Akosha download, exit upload, Optikina, fiber to home. She's level 6, I mean, of course. Bitch. Lucian is coming. Get her, Emily, for God's sake. Bye-bye. You didn't need to steal that. I mean, I ignited, but... Report the jungler. Bot is coming. Wow, he flashed. I mean, at least he's not AP. That's something, I guess. Okay, can I get some help in mid? Γεια σου Κώστα, καλά είμαι εσύ. Yeah, Epic Twitch is definitely a thing now. Like, I don't know why this jungler doesn't come here. Angela, how are you? Oh my god, of course. Good dick there. Doesn't have a lot of mana. Like, this Emily won't come. Like, imagine. Έχω ηρεμήσει, βέβαια. Με την ηλικία, έτσι είναι αυτά. Like, why won't she come mid? Like, it's a good gang. 93 pink, really. Που τέκνο είσαι ακόμα. Α, δεν ξέρω. Δεν είμαι και σαν παλιά. I'm so fucking done. I just needed a few more sex for my OT. You're happy to be here, so am I. And I'm good, but like, why are you not okay? What's the matter? Like, this Emily just refused to gank me. Fucking Mariana. Wow. This Lucian wrecked them. Look at her dick. Bitch! Are they blind? Oh, he's dead. Emily, for God's sake. Wow, so bad. Like a dick. What are you doing exactly, Emily? Ow! What the fuck? No! Oh my god, look how low he is. Jesus fuck. The new champion is a support from what I gather. Όχι, δεν έχω βρει τίποτα ερωτικά. Τουλάχιστον όχι προς το παρόν, έτσι. Γιατί μετά την κορώνα, ίσως προ. It's so sad, like... You know what? I kind of want soccer shoes, you know. No, I don't need soccer. What? Yeah, I don't. Wait. Mercury's. Okay, I'm getting Mercury's. Yeah, the new champ looks cool though. I like the concept and all. GG, they go drink. I mean, let's be honest, that Emily's a bad jungler. Legit. She has so many opportunities to gank me and she just refused to. Όχι, δεν είμαι Αθήνα. My dog is worse refusing to eat. I think she might. Oh no. They were always together. No, it's okay to talk about it. Angela, I'm so sorry. This is so sad. Poor soul. It's so sad because, like, there's nothing you can do, you know? You want to help, but what can you do? I'm really sorry for that. I'm really sorry. Look at this mic. Come on. Why? Fuck! We got shebaited really hard. We got shebaited. Δεν ξέρω τι κάνει ο Τόμπι. Εξωτερικό είμαστε στη Βουλγαρία. Yeah, it's so sad. I really hope your doggy will feel better. Poor things, they get so emotional and they bind with each other and stuff, so... I mean, that item is good too, right? Δεν τα είχαμε βρει ποτέ να τα χαλάσουμε. Απλά δεν μπαίνει. Όχι, δεν ήμασταν ζευγάρι. Lucian sweaty, that can happen. Look. Oh my god, Kadik is coming. Bye bye. Nice. Where'd that Twitch go? He turned this way, seriously. Oh my god. I ulted for nothing. Oh well. Oof. At least I saved myself. Fuck! They were hiding in the bush! Imagine! The full HP Malphite. Det var simmer att de är smärig. Kolla och tack. What keyboard do you have? I have Razer, Black Widow, Chroma. Jesus, this got in. Fuck. I mean, they're gonna come for Lucian. Ne, είμαι μόνιμα Βουλγαρία. So sad. They may be doing Grift Herald. Yeah. Yep. Όχι, δεν το μαγείρεψα εγώ, μου τα έφερα η μάνα μου. Mastilla, hi, how are you? Yeah, we need the Drake, please. Jungler, wake up! Why is my jungler top? Oh my god. Look. We're doing this without a jungler because my jungler is sleeping. We're doing it by ourselves. Uh-huh, and she nearly stole it. That flash, poor Orianna. That Malphite has ult. Yeah, I heard Prisoner. I mean, it's an okay song, but I'm not crazy about it. Yeah, my jungler is literally. Oh! Hilted. There he is. Ah. Die! Oof, my ulti there was very good actually. Emily, for God's sake! Look at. She's dead. Oh. Okay. Oof. My ulti there was very good. Aim a gold. Oh, Minx getting emotional. I'm so sorry, Minx. Yeah, my Lux is anything but support, like always. I mean, look at these items. Well, at least she has the support item. It's something. Yeah, Emily's bad. Καλά είναι, Minx. Ξεκουράζεται. Like, dead, of course. Team, why? This team. I don't have farm because the lane ended really fast. I'm gonna have farm. Look at Lucian. Why? GG, he's dead. Oh my god. Why am I following that Lucian again? Callis, thank you for the resub. I appreciate it. Thanks. Yeah, my top laner is also very bad. It's a fact. Yep. It's a fact. Like, I'm hurting here. This here hurts. And from the other side, too. I think when I was out yesterday, like, my neck was exposed and cold wind was blowing. And I think I'm, like, you know, sore now because of it. So. It literally hurts. Six, yeah. I mean, I took a pill before stream because I didn't want to get worse or if I got like a headache or something, but it's really annoying. Like, what the fuck? Why did that Garen die now there for no reason? This... I can't! Oh! Look at Emily, she's dead too. The moment Lux deals more damage than any of us, like, wow. Bot lane is pushing meanwhile. Go defend! What the fuck are you doing? Look at her warding score, 21 warding score as a support. I mean, are you kidding me right now? No, I like the new champ. Why are you saying that? Yeah, tank support. She looks pretty nice. I like her abilities, to be honest. They seem very interesting. It's kind of like a new and updated version of Taric. And, I really like her ultimate because I've been thinking for a long time. Leek doesn't have an ultimate that's kind of like Zarya from Overwatch. Something that just pulls people together. Because imagine now her ultimate combined with Malphite ultimate and Yasuo. Or like so many things that can happen with it. Like, what the fuck, that Twitch? Okay, he fucked us before I could even do anything. GG. Imagine. Ναι, ξέρω που γάρικα. Αναπολύσεις εσύ, ε. Τι να κάνεις. Yeah, with Ori's ult, with Malphite's ult, like so many ults that can work together with that kind of pulling thing, like, it's gonna be very interesting. She's a male. I mean, why does it matter to you if she's a male or female knight? Like, I don't understand. Yeah, her ult looks very good, to be honest. I'm really excited to try it. All the combos it can pull with other ultimates is going to be insane. Identify by with male champs. I mean, this is pretty sexist. Not going to lie. I mean, if this is legit a concern for you, I'm sorry, but this is not good. Look now. Why is that Garen going there and oh my god, he flashed. What the fuck? Oh. At least he got the kill. Yeah, Twitch too, yes. Oof, nice. Okay, can we push bottom or something? Three people dead, look. Oh, he's full HP. No. No, don't chase. Okay, good. Rihanna pushing top by herself, a queen. Let's take tower here. Then five Shen. And tower prestige has got it. Oh, the prestige has got it. Yes, with Zephyros, the canis. The knight thing. So you think that all knights should be males, which is very sexist and misogynistic, so. Not good. I expected more from you, Vilp, really. I'm disappointed. Yeah, she looks pretty nice. Wow, Vilp, literally. Can I like Baron or something? I'm a full-time streamer, I can do some other work. Like, can we Baron? Like, what are we doing? Oh, we need that soul. God, we need that soul. Oh my god. Team Garen, he's fighting by himself. Look. I'm okay. The fuck was that? No one saw that. Ναι, μου εξασφαλίζει όσα χρήματα χρειάζομαι. Hi, favorite dude! Welcome! How are you? No one saw that. Thank you. Let's move on. Nothing to see here. We just need the next Drake, okay? Emily, sweetie, do something. This Emily doesn't even use her charm. Like, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, they got her, okay. Fucking Mike. So annoying, though. Oh, he's gonna... Oh. This gotta... Fuck, we got... Yeah, just when the dragon spawns. Emily, you need to steal that dragon. Fast. Oh, we're gonna lose it. Καλή συνέχεια, ευχαριστώ επίσης, το καλό. Okay, come on. Emily, for God's sake, Jesus! I knew that we would lose it. Literally a clown fiesta, like. This jungler is bad, I've been saying that since we started the game, like. She's freaking bad. I lagged. Uh-huh. Let's blame the pink now. I can't believe that. She missed the goddamn Drake. Oh, well. Oh, my God. They're in our jungle. What the hell? Can we group? I mean, they can attend Baron. It's not like we have vision or something. Because our Lux is just like farming all game. Farming and taking kills. Look, she has 10 kills, like. I don't know. Yep. They could be doing Baron. Oh, no. They're just going top. Because this guy is tower diving. Are you kidding me? Are you legit kidding me right now? Ευχαριστώ. Καλή συνέχεια και σένα. Look at Emily. Oh my god. Report. Ah! Fuck! They saw me. That Lux is only stealing kills, I'm telling you. Literally. Okay, I can get this. I cannot assassinate anyone. Up, 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 up. Guys, do something. Oh my god. I mean, this can happen. Not possible. Yeah, now they're going to Baron. Good evening, everyone. Oh, no. They're first going to take Inhibitor and then do Baron. Yep. You know, what can I do? Bye. Imagine. Well. Oof. That Lux. Get in the shield, you fool! Oh my god. At least it's in the barn and now we need that Drake. Definitely, we need that Drake. GG. Oof. I'm like, I won't get him. Oh, okay, he ulted away. Let's do the Drake, please. Let's do the Drake, please. It's nice that this mic died it. Need to do the Drake. A Byron! Hello, Daddy! Thank you! How are you? Okay, come on, Drake. Just don't let them steal it. This Kadik is gonna come, man. Emily, God and help! We need to burst it down. Why is that Garen not helping? Oh my god, look. Smite it! For God's sake! Yeah, we needed to die for that. We needed to die for that. Like, GG now. Three people dead for Drake. Because the team just can't stay together. Seems legit. Oh, at least we got the soul. That's very, very important. Don't die! Yeah! They're gonna finish it! Go back! Oh my god. Oh my god, TP. That damage. Oh my lord. Oh my lord, no! Lucio! Run, you fool! He said, no Lux. Just Q. Run away! She said, okay, we lose, bye. Okay. We lose. Like, what can I do? What can I do, legit? Imagine. They have super minions too, like. Well, they only took one tower, that's something. But I think they're gonna come with a Baron now, and then they're gonna finish. Because we die one by one. Hey, Made in Kyoto, how are you? They're literally doing that. And I wonder how come they haven't done it yet. Oh, wait. They're not? What the? Wow, okay, they're big noobs. They haven't even done Baron, like, what the? Look. Well, I mean, maybe that's why, because, I mean, when they can kill us, why would they do it? I mean, what the fuck? Okay.
Carly's underscore baby donated to
Carly's. Thank you.
Queen, I hope you have a wonderful stream and win all your games.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Let's play your song. Thank you for donation. Okay. Oof. This is stressful. Guys. Hello, Tumba Bamba. How are you? Kill it! Jesus. Bye. I'm good too, thanks. This Lux. What? Why is Lucian not with us one time? I'm so done, like, I'm literally fuming. I'm fuming. Okay. Just protect Baron now. Okay, Elder spawning. If you get the soul, it's over. Yes, peanut butter jelly time. Kala, see? Okay, we need the Drake. Guys, fight for Drake. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This... He's in the Drake and Lux is almost dead! He's soloing it! Oh my god, he's gonna come in stealth mode and steal it. Ah! Oh! Oh my god! This game, I'm not feeling good. Oh my god! Like... Oh, hello, Nicktron fanboy. Oh my god... Fuck me! Okay, I take this, to be honest, for the healing, because fuck the healing. Yeah. Wait, do we have Elder now? Or just a soul? I think just a soul, right? Fuck. Because I died. Cool, cool. Oh. Why did I leave it to her? Such a nice person for no reason. Okay, can we do this and maybe finish? I don't know. What are you guys doing exactly? Look at them. Just go straight and finish then. Why are we not doing Baron right now? That's what I want to know. Look at Garen. Ah! Fucking Zonyas! Okay, just take inhibitor and finish, for God's sake! Look at Twitch! My lord. What the fuck? What is that Lucian doing exactly? This Lucian is never with us. This Lucian is never with us. Δεν έχω πολλά σπίτια, γόρι μου, ένα σπίτι έχω. Πόσα σπίτια γαμάς εσύ? I'm so done. I don't want to lose this, but I mean, look at my... That Lucian thinks he's like a Tryndamere or something, and he's split pushing all the fucking time. And why beats me? Look at him. Now, tell me why he didn't stay mid with the rest of us and finish, and instead he had to go top. Tell me why he needed to do that. Look, oh yeah, good job. Good job. Like, oh my god. Oh my god. At least he killed Kha'Zix too. Is it too hard to just take Baron and just, I don't know, finish? Yeah, this Lucian is legit going to give me a heart attack. Like, do you see this playing tactic? What kind of AD carry plays like that? What kind of AD carry is this? Can we do that? Look at Garen. I can't. I mean... Oh, GG, I'm gonna die too now. Very, very good. Fuck off. Stupid bitches! Do you want to do Baron now? Jesus. Can we do Baron? Please. Jungler, wake the fuck up.
Look at me again. I know where he's going. He wants the red buff. He wants the red buff. I swear this game. Why?
Why not Baron? Why? They have two people dead and they don't want to do Baron.
Literally. I'm so fucking done. And this fucking Lucian is trying to flame me. Literally, this Lucian is single-handedly making this game so difficult. No one else. This Lucian alone. Nobody else. That Emily split pushing now. She's the jungler instead of being a baron to secure it. She feels the need to split push. I can't. I'm going AFK. Like, I literally. And
the younger. I don't want to play with that team.
Fucking animals. Fucking. Look, Garen, what are you? Now, tell me why they're not going to the Elder Drake and this Garen is trying to solo and not even backdoor. He's just going straight like a fucking brainless animal. I don't feel good. This game, I swear to God, these people don't know the purpose of the game. They're just going to random places at random times and they're praying they just get kills or something. I'm pretty much convinced this is this game's like whole thing. Like, I can't. I literally can't. I'm so done. Look. Oh, at least we got this elder. Thank God. I hate to have the elder too now. Thank God. Okay, because I'm an assassin. The elder's definitely gonna help. Okay, can we finish now? Now go and finish. Is that so hard? Look. God. I swear. If they just died in the jungle like that, I swear. Easy. Bye, Mariana. Loser. Okay. Just finish now. They have open nexus. Report Oriana. Imagine report Oriana. Like, bitch. That game. I literally outclose your breakdown. Legit. It's unbelievable how brain dead this team was. Hello, Martena. I'm good, thank you. How are you? Daniel, thanks for 14. Thanks.
He subbed for 14 months. Okay, I'm home.
Did you fall again with the scooter? The game was... Can't deliver the magma that's in there. Εδώ που είμαι εγώ κάνουμε μέχρι τις 10:30. Τώρα δεν ξέρω. No, you're not drunk. King of being sober. Oh, that game literally... I swear. Ah, my damage, my impact. But it doesn't matter about the damage. It's about, like, you know, the overall presence in the game, you know. It's about the overall presence for sure, so... Yes. Okay, let's play another. Let's see. What should I play now?
I haven't played a lot of top lane since the new patch, so I'm gonna go top now. Κάνεις καλές πίπες. Κοίτα, το θέμα είναι ότι θέλει λίγο προπονησούλα, γιατί έχουμε κάνει και πολύ καιρό. Αλλά, ξέρεις, με προπόνηση όλα γίνονται. Εγώ είμαι πρόθυμος να μάθω πάντως, αν υπάρχει εθελοντής. AP Twitch Kappa. Jackstop. Kappa. When have I played Jackstop? Play now. Yeah, that game was literally something else. Σε αγαπώ κυριολεκτικά. Sorry, I don't accept random friend requests. Hi, Choco. Welcome. How are you? Oh, Morde. I mean, I could play Morde, yeah. But not like you, obviously, because I actually know how to play it. But yeah, Morde is not bad. We'll see. Let's see what they pick and we'll decide. Let's play... What should I play? Let's play Monster. Do you guys like this song? Present. Yeah, your presence was weak, sweaty. Θέλω να με μάθεις. Τι να σου μάθω, αγόρι μου. Μάθε μου πίπα. Κι εγώ ψάχνω, αγόρι μου, κάπου να τα κάνω, αλλά δεν έχει πού, κατάλαβες. Τι να σου μάθω τώρα. I mean, I don't like Shawn Mendes with that long hair, to be honest. I prefer his shorter hair. Yeah, his voice is nice. Oh, he's streamer, he got the best. Looks asexual now. But he's in a committed relationship, he has a girlfriend. Αλλά κάνε σε μένα. Α, δεν ξέρω. Δεν δέχομαι εγώ έτσι απλά. Πρέπει να σε ξέρω, να σε έχω δει, να σε έχω εγκρίνει. Δεν γίνεται έτσι απλά. Made up right. No, they're still together. Okay. Irelia top. Now, I want to play my iconic Fiona top with the new items. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Oh, she's back. This Irelia banned Fiona, are you kidding me? Okay, then she'll suffer even more. Ilali, enjoy. Yeah, he's still with Camila, yeah. No, Shawn Mendes was never gay. Πώς θες να με δεις? Α, δεν ξέρω. Από σένα εξαρτάται. Φωτογραφίες και όλα αυτά. Άμα στείλεις. I like the song, it's good. I like it. I know, it's like Zarya from Overwatch. I've been thinking for a long time we don't have such an ultimate in League, and they finally made one. Literally. Oh, I was gonna take Ignite. It's okay, I'll keep my teleport. Yeah, song is nice, I like it too. Oh, τώρα σ' θέλω. Α, δεν τα ξέρω εγώ αυτά. You've been on for a while ago. You just made... Yeah, you are random to me, I don't know you. How are you not random? How is it my fault? I don't know you. This is the first time I see you in my life, so yeah, you're random, sorry. Κάνουμε άτ και πάμε ένα Βιέννα. Ναι, τώρα. Πήγαινε στην Ελλάδα, της αν έρχομαι. Γεια σου, Κυριάκο. Τι κάνεις? What's your thoughts on the I love the cosmic skins. Literally. Like, one of my favorite skin lines. Because, like, I generally like space and, you know, planets, galaxies and stuff like that. So, cosmic skin line is great.
Menshi Rudo. Thanks,
thank you.
Have some of your fave music, dear Nicky.
Thank you, yes.
Enjoy it.
Yes, 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 yes. I love the song so much. Mama! I got tough. Sean Diaz, thank you for the resub. Welcome back. How are you? Spierdalai. I like this gold drinker item, but I need to remember to use the active. Battle Queen Row, Jana, Karina, and Kiana. Yeah, probably, I'll definitely get the Rel skin and maybe Jana, we'll see. This Aurelian. John looks amazing. Yeah, Jana generally has some very good skins, to be honest. Jana OTP Kappa. Yeah, of course I'm hoping for a COVID vaccine to come. I'll definitely get vaccinated once it's released and stuff. Like, I don't want to live in fear of getting infected anywhere I go. Like, enough with that. This Aurelia banned Piora and now she's suffering from an Illaoi. Literally deserved. Oh. This fucking jungler. I mean, if I had ulti there, this would have been a whole different story, but I didn't. Of course I get ganked first, like, my jungle is always last one to do stuff, so not even surprised. He's mid now. Look that Kindred already ganking so many lanes. I mean, of course I have a jungle Malphite, I shouldn't expect too much. Like, why do I have a jungle Malphite in the first place? That is a question, like, why? I mean, he's gonna come again, that Kinder, like, for sure. Fuck off. Yeah, go back now, Aurelia. Go fucking back. Meanwhile, I'm gonna ward here. That Kinder tries to come again. Yeah, I never have a jungler. I mean, I'm not even surprised anymore. Like, I'm just used to it. Every fucking game, same shit. I mean, last game you saw my jungler was utter shit anyway. So, yep. Yeah, I want that kinder to come when I have level 6. That's what I want. And then we will have a lot of fun. Like, a lot of fun. So I just need to farm and wait a little bit until I unlock my ultimate. Then it's gonna be really nice. Kinder is Drake's side now. Oof, they're so low. Look at Malphite. Just a different game. The fucking Aurelia plays with Ignite. What a fucking pussy. Well, I'm almost level 6 now, so I'm praying that this Kinder ganks me. Legit. There we are. Come on now, Kinder. Come if you dare. It is this feeling, Yetiboro. Easy. Okay, Kinder must come here for the mark, and then she's gonna try to gank. And then I'm gonna kill. Kinder, gank me, you know you want to have a free mark there, so just come on. Come on now. Come a little closer, cause you're looking thirsty. Make it better, sip it like a Slurpee. Ah, bitch. She escaped my E. Yeah, I hope this Aurelia has fun farming on only under tower. Oh, Kinder Drake side. Fuck, she's not gonna gank anytime soon. Stupid loser, Kinder. Why are you not topside, bitch? This Aurelia. Well, I'll just continue pushing then. I mean, I have CS advantage, so... And I'm gonna take plate soon. The way I'm pushing. Good job, Irelia. Good job, bitch. See ya. Mwah. Oh, I didn't even level that up. Mwah, my kisses to you. Yep, she even ignited. I'm such a good Ilali, to be honest. Like, very good. And some boots, and I'm going back to lane. Oh, now she's there. Yeah, you lost your mark in there. Bye. No, I didn't see the skins, I only saw the new champ. I don't put that here. Having fun, Irelia, sweetie. Oh, I'm being ganked. Oh, not now. I don't have ult. Not now. Fucking Kinder. Mm-hmm. Imagine. If I had ulti there, oh my god. It would be so fun. The bitch ganked when I didn't have ult. Look, she's taunting me. Bitch. Look at them. Look how lucky they are in this bit. Oh! I'm. I'm fucking dead. That Irelia. I'm literally dead. She got slapped from that testicle. I'm literally done. Oh my god. Okay, I'm tipping. Pro Lali, thank you. Wait, this, I need a testicle here, but it won't go. Okay, here's good. Oh, pink, okay. In 40 seconds, she can gank me again. Gladly, I'll accept another gank. Oh, what's going on, me? Oh, she died, so doesn't matter. Fucking Aurelia, shielded again. Fuck you, loser. I'm gonna put one here. Take this. Oh no. It's so close. Okay, I'm ready for another gank now. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Bitch. Bastardo. Uh-huh. Go back now. Run. Stupid fool. Thank you for the free plates. Kinder's bot. Why? I want that Kinder to gank me. See ya. Enjoy going back. Easy. Easy top here. Wait, can I take first tower? Or will they take bot? Fuck, they'll take bot. No, don't take bot. I want first tower. Look at Geisha. The fucking tryhard. What is he also doing? Oh my god! I. Fuck. No, they got it. Fucking hell. Shit. Fucking shit. Nirella is gonna come and she's gonna kill me. Imagine. Oh well. Let me just go back then. Yep. I'm definitely buying this with the armor, so. I mean, I need a black clever and a death stand, so. Yep, let's go for it. I'm just gonna keep pushing bot top. Look at mid lane, by the way. Like, what the fuck? Oh my lord. Look at mid. What is that Malphite doing exactly? I don't know. I'm pretty sure I know how to play Lowy, Nicktron Fanboy. Thank you for the suggestions, although no one asked you. Probably use Google Translator. A queen. In order to moderate, right, she has to. What the, they're coming? Mommy, thank you for 33. I mean, seriously. Good job, Geisha. Very, very good job. It's just stupid or what? Like, what the fuck was that? Good. Oof. Marumena. I run. Ooh! Okay. Ah! Engine board! Okay. Whew. Great. It's 1v3. True. Why am I so good, man? I don't know. I wonder myself. Okay. I go keep pushing. I did use my gore drinker earlier, but of course you're not spectating, right? So. Look at this. Seriously. Fucking Kinder. Go fuck yourself. Hi, Kite. How are you? This geisha, she never learns, does she? What are you doing? Imagine. Look at this! Fuck! I missed my E! I missed my ult! Fucking hell! Ugh! I couldn't ult good without my E. It's okay, I'll return. I'm doing very good. Like, I'm keeping so much pressure on top and I'm just farming and I'm forcing them to come deal with me so the rest of the team, they can do other stuff. Like, look, they've already gotten many towers. As long as testicles. This Malphite jungle, though. I mean, I just keep pressing top. That's all I need to do, legit. Oop. That Irelia. That Leona ult, oh my god. Wamba combo. Yep. Wamba combo, when it works, it works. Look at them. Fucking Irelia. Bitch. At least I got her. Mwah. Easy. Okay, do you know what I need? Like, I need Sterix gag. Yep. I wanna gag. I wanna choke. I wanna touch that thing. Wait. Let's do it. My ulti has 37 second cooldown, like legit. I mean, what the fuck? What the fuck? Until I reached my testicle, I was dead. Fucking Kinder with this damage. That Kinder does a lot of damage, by the way. But it's gonna be better when I get my Sterix Gag, to be honest. I wanna gag, I wanna choke. Let's play this. Oh my god. Okay, I killed 3. Not bad, right? All by myself. 3. Yeah, she's sleepy. Then I get the last meta name. Trippy Mantu. Eh? Τι με μπερδεύει, δεν ξέρω τι είναι. Oh well. I'm literally doing very good right now, like, legit. I'm taking a death stance. Yep, I am. Wait, let me sell that. Oh. No, wait. I have enough gold. Yeah, I'm building a death stance now. I have enough life. This gives me life. This gives me life. This gives me life. I need a little bit of armor. So Death Dance is going to be great with the passive too. The ignore pain passive. So what the hell? This Zed is trying to ult and assassinate a Malphite. Legit. Okay. They're trying to do Drake, but I'm going to be there. My team does Baron. I'll do Drake. It's okay. Oh! That geisha! Okay, I secured the drink. I'm literally so dead. Okay. Yeah, we win. We definitely win. Oh, fuck! I couldn't enter the circle. Damn it. Oh, well. I mean, we're still winning, so. Ugh. My dragon play was very good. I secured the dragon, got kills, and I allowed my team to get the Baron as well, so. Whoop. Womba combo again. What does that geisha think she's doing? Easy. No, there are no promos anymore, Brittany. You just promote. There are only promos when you go from silver to gold, from gold to plat and stuff like that. So, yep, promotion time. I sell this. There's my Death Dance. Oh, they didn't finish. Why? Could have finished, team. Wow. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter, but yeah. I said it, but I compare to me then with three. Oop, that Yasuo is Greek. The Kahrane. Oop, Kin. Oh, yeah, of course, Kindred is Greek too. Yorgosle, Kalla. Oh, Malphite is Greek too. They're all Greeks, amazing. I'm not letting anyone should die. I want to. I'm getting the next division. That's it. I'm thinking to play Valorant after this. Us. Alexi the Kamsi Pame. I mean, that Kinder's deal some damage, but it's not gonna be enough. Look. What are they doing right now? Oh my lord. Why? Oh. That Malphite Yasuo thing. Easy. See you later, Zed. This Yasuo. Okay, just finish. Bye bye, sweaty. Easy game. Razor is toxic. Yeah, Greeks are very toxic. Σου είπα και πριν, ναι, να σκάσεις, δεν το είδα πριν, κατευθείαν. Νέκρα, που θα μου πεις και ναι. Ω. Είναι και η Γιάσου Κίντρε, δεν πες, δεν είναι παραπάνω από 10. Καλά, ισχύει. Easy. Yes, I'm such a good look promoted. Yes, I deserve it. So, who carried the game? Highest damage in the whole game, please. Okay. Look, highest damage in the whole game. Yep, that's me.
Oh, well, I don't know why I'm literally that good. Yep, I am. I am. Pythless and Leona. A kink. Good job, thank you. Yeah, I get promoters like that. There are only promos, as I said, between divisions, like gold, plat, silver, and stuff. Yeah, they had a pike, about a 314 pike. Yep. Well, I don't know. My Lally is just very good, yes. Okay, so I'm switching up to Valorant now. I think I can get promoted there. Imagine if we make the promotion there. Because like, I've won two games with rating greatly increased. And if I win one more, maybe I can get back to bronze too. So imagine if we make it two promotions in one stream. That would be amazing. Oh, fuck you, Marta. I won two games, you moron. Wait, let me change game directory. Valorant. There. Progress in link. Meanwhile, Iron White King. Just to empower and play with people. True. Didn't think of it. Okay. Let's see. Competitive, I'm bronze one, and here, I mean, every game I have some good KD. Look, 20 kills, 20 kills, 16 kills, 13, which is eh. But like, I literally had AFKs here and shit. Like, if you look at that stage, she went AFK right away. She's like, sorry, I can't play, and she just went AFK. Like, how am I supposed to win that game? Look, the enemies didn't even have many kills or something. It was just lost because we were playing 4 versus 5, and those idiots did nothing. So, what am I supposed to do? Like, I don't know. Probably had to. Well, yeah, I don't know what I had to do, but. And oh no! He took my jet! Bitch! Okay, I play Killjoy. Thanks! Fairness is Polish. Oh no! GG. Hello, team! Oh! No? Hello. No. Well, I tried. Phoenix, yeah. Well, technically, they have a better team than ours. They have Flashes, they have Sova, they have Satch. Yeah, they definitely have better team than ours. On paper, let's see if they know how to play. Oh, maybe I won't get promoted here. So, we'll see. I'll do my best anyway. I'm tired. I mean, yeah. Kurva!
Reloaded. Still in sight.
Oh.
Okay. Oh! Bitch! Okay. She's mid. What the? What? She was mid and a bullet pierced through the wall? Are you kidding me? I literally took damage. Did you see that? Can you suck my dick? If it's a good dick, yeah. Okay. Like, that was just super weird. Angela, why'd you delete that? The guy just offered me to suck his dick. I mean, nothing wrong.
Time for a field test.
I mean, yeah, what? It's not like flame or something. Oof. Oh, Papierdolona Yabana! Stop targeting me with your fucking grenade. I swear to God. Where? Oh, bitch. Okay. Hanjo said no. I mean, easy game.
One enemy remaining. Recalling my bot.
Are the packs at Kyocha? Maybe saving. Do you have AIDS? Oh yeah, it's a troll. Too bad. Oh well. Kyocha's got the herpes. Angela, you're a queen. I love you. The herpes, I'm dead. I just one-tapped that Sova with a headshot. Oof, I love it. That's why I'm playing more Vandal lately and not so much Phantom, to be honest.
Placing sentry. Let's go.
What are you doing? Leave, Mormon. I mean, okay. The recoil, because this bitch shot me. Unbelievable. Oh. That idiot is playing with a marshmallow. What the hell? This team. What are they doing? What? Oh! Yeah, I can't watch that. She took Jet from me to do this. Can you imagine? Marshall is just not good. Yep.
30 seconds left.
Phoenix. Look at him. Oh, he found the Spectre. Wow, they're legit blind, but we're still gonna lose it. Look. I am playing with those people and I'm expecting to promote. Like, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I mean, that Jet sounds hot at least, but like, what the fuck? Like... Okay, I'm saving because I'm gonna buy like an operator next round and I don't even care. I'm literally fucking dying. Polish Phoenix. I'm literally dying. Oop. Yabana! Papierdolona! Ty kurwo jabana! Chuj! Świnia! Ha, I fucking hate that race! Okay, 4 versus 2, they should be able to got this. They should be able to got this. It's okay. Why are they doing your name? Look at this Phoenix. Oh, he...
No charges left.
Oh, look, they're both there. Just camping and waiting, because my noob team does nothing. They're both there! Jet, what the fuck?
One enemy remaining.
Oh, thank God. Oh, see? It wasn't hard. That rain at 2 HP, I sound like a native Polish. Okay. There.
Placing alarm bomb. Placing swarm grenade.
Oh, really? Why is that bitch smoking like that?
Enemy spotted.
Oh, really? Look. My lord.
One enemy remaining.
Just go fucking plant. Jesus.
I got the spike. Spike's down.
This team is just something else. Look. Fucking Sova, he has an operator. Has an operator. Fuck! Bitch, if he defuses, I swear to God. You're a gun? No. Oh! Like, I'm gonna ult, I don't care. Bye. Very funny. Imagine. Do you care what you need? No. I'm so done. Yeah, that Phoenix is just something else, legit. Look at Jet, she's gonna get sniped.
Fire in the hole.
Ow!
I've got your trail.
Fucking bitch. Hello? She headshot me before I could even press my button. Okay, I report it. GG. Report it. Oh my God, we lost this round. Reyna, reload, sweetie, reload. They did it! The race got 4 kills.
Good job!
Oh my god. Wow. Okay. I'm kinda impressed. That was so loud, was it? Oh well. He's there. Oh my god. Really?
You will not kill my allies.
I mean, hi. Ow!
30 seconds left.
One was tunnel.
Help.
Do you have time to come here? No time.
Last player standing.
Oh my god.
10 seconds left.
Fuck. I can't. I have a sniper. Well,
just keep laughing as you use all my.
I would have gone B, but wait, go high ground, legit.
Quick peeks now. Turn out.
This Phoenix. Are you stupid, Phoenix?
Hostile carrier is dead.
I mean,
coming back. One enemy remaining.
She's on site.
Placing swarm grenade.
I? Shh, no one saw that.
I need you to pick him.
Ah! Bitch, I wasn't expecting her to be there.
30 seconds left.
Right, I mean. I thought this Phoenix would just flash himself again. Fuck. Okay, Minx, enjoy. I'm so done. Oh, okay, I'll buy something else. I'll get a Phantom for a change. I mean, they can get it for me. Hello?
Can I get this? Thanks.
No. Thanks, finally.
Sentry.
on this bike. Bomb
buddy out. Come on, let's go!
Cut in their vision.
Are you kidding me? This bitch always plays with heavy weapons. Like, fucking retard. She always plays with heavy weapons. Look at this jet. Nice, heavy weapons and then judge. You can tell the enemy, look at Phoenix. They're defusing, by the way. Look at this Rena. Heavy weapons and judge. Very nice. This Marta is a mod, by the way. Kappa. Okay, can we try to go B and stop going A every time? This bitch took the spike. Report race, brain dead. I'm the streamer. Yes, I can, but I won't. Why are you the moderator, though? That's the question. I know why I'm the streamer. Yeah, Alexi, you're right. Marta is bad mod. Are you kidding me now with that fucking judge? Okay, that's it. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. This bitch with that judge, I swear to God. You miss me? Who are you again?
Go on, guys.
I've got your trail.
Why is she playing with a guardian again? You're a fan? Good. Look. Oof. Damn, I thought she would die. What the fuck with a guardian? I'm so done. Marta studying. What are you studying, honey? How to make others do your homework? Imagine. Okay, I play Vandal, bye. Yes, Imagine using that excuse.
Let's go.
Oh. That race. Bitch, that sky flash lasts forever.
One enemy remaining.
My bot got her. Fucking killjoy. Bye. Okay, we're doing pretty good. Gamble Hilia. Γιατί δεν έχεις Hilia μάλλον, Alexi, δεν ξέρω. Okay, last round before the switch. Γράφεις θαυμαστικό points. Να, ορίστε γιατί δεν δουλεύει. I saw her go there.
Last player standing.
Really? Oh my lord.
Variable removed.
Are you kidding me? A headshot with a marshal from that distance? Okay. What the fuck? This cheater. I'm gonna report. Wow. Okay. Okay. That's fine.
Placing swarm grenade. Alarm bot out. Placing swarm grenade. Placing sentry.
Okay. Are so delusional. I don't know, I was born this way. Me and Lady Gaga. Why is that racing there exactly?
They can't even make a dent.
Oh, they're coming B, they're coming B. They're coming B. Look at that race. Bitch, just let them come.
Enemy spotted.
Look.
Found them. Bomb grenade out.
No one saw that. This rain, though. Okay. Okay. Let's not talk about what just happened ever again. Thank you. I'm going A, bye. Like, what the fuck was that? Why is my team pushing so hard?
One enemy remaining.
Oh. Bitch, what was she doing there? I wasn't expecting her. What the fuck? Okay, I don't care. We won, so. That works for me. I'm going B again. Bye. Okay, bite this.
Turn out. Placing swarm grenade. Placing alarm bot. Placing swarm grenade.
We win. Marta is like the only one taking place in that competition, like a queen. Oh. They're mid to A now, or... Okay, Pauline, me fantastic. Yep, they're going A, I think, or... No, I don't know. B maybe, yeah. Mid. Imagine. Like, what else can I do? Look at this Phoenix. Healing for like 7 HP.
Spike planted.
Yes, I'll be alone for Thanksgiving. Ό,τι μπορώ και εγώ προτιμά, αλλά και που το προτιμά, ό,τι καταλαβαίνω. Πάπαλα. What is that Phoenix doing? I love it when they pull a knife just like that. Now he's gonna stay there and save a king. Imagine, like, no words. Τα καταπίνεις. Ε, τώρα θέλω να το δοκιμάσω, γιατί παλιά όχι. Αλλά, με ποιον να το δοκιμάσω. Κατάλαβες. Okay. Like, this phoenix. Wait, they're not even A. Or are they? I think they're B.
Bot coming back. Bot coming
it's
back.
B. It's B, it's B. Oops. Report jet.
Delete it.
Bitch. Nice. Ugh, a better weapon. Yes, a bundle.
I'll outshine all their radiance.
Device solo. Ε, όσο μπορώ. Με λίγη εξάσκηση όλα γίνονται. Okay, I'm not buying armor now. Yeah, I think it could be A now.
Enemy spotted. See ya.
Or not.
Bunch of guys here.
Okay. Is it A or B? And why is Ray safe, Jay?
Kill my allies. You should run.
Look at Trace. Oh, now she's back. Ah! Woo! Fucking scared me. Motherfucking piece of shit.
Spike planted.
Look.
Last player standing.
What can I do? I have 45 HP.
One enemy remaining.
Oh my god! Ah! And your board! Όχι, πάρε τη μούσα, δεν έχει κάνει. Μόνο με έχει μούσα έχει κάνει. Αυτό να μου πεις. Fuck me! Ah, I know I'm good. Imagine, why do they keep going B like that? I'm putting my stuff in A and they don't wanna go. Oh well. This race is AFK again. I can't anymore. I can't anymore. Well, probably when you have enough jeeps, so maybe next year or something. Whoop.
Grenade out. One enemy remaining.
What the fuck? She's just standing there.
Match point.
Present for your mother. Martha, I swear to God. This Martha. Can you atom my dick?
Sure.
Atom, like, as my time of arrival? Or are we talking about different things? Okay, last round if you're lucky.
Placing swarm grenade. I've got your trail.
They will cover.
Placing sentry.
Nowhere to run.
Swarm grenade out. Turret destroyed.
Oh. Oh, you don't say. Spike spotted because of me. I think the others are back in the room.
Enemy spotted.
Yep.
Three.
And more there. Ah! Minus 74. Phoenix, what the fuck are you doing? Do I need to do everything by myself? Look, they're planting and look at Phoenix, like...
Planted.
Look at this. Bitch. That Polish Phoenix, I swear to God. Just ridiculous. Okay, sniper time. Let's end this. Mine's probably coming from A. Like, no fucks given.
Found them. Bomb with turret destroyed. Last player standing.
Literally no words. Like, I cannot play with that team. Simple as that. Like, we cannot finish the game now because they're brain dead. Like, what the fuck? No words, like,
time for a
no
field
words.
Test. Placing alarm bot. Placing swarm grenade. Placing swarm grenade.
Look at this Phoenix. Fucking animal.
You will not kill my allies.
Enemy spotted. Multiple enemies spotted. Spike spotted.
Can they just come B already? I'm waiting with my trap so
one
I can finish.
Enemy remaining.
Good.
Fire in the hole.
Enemy spotted.
This race. Kill her!
I'm going.
Oh. fucking Polish Phoenix. Thank God. Jesus. We could have ended this a few rounds earlier, but no. This team just decides that it's best to troll, so beat me. I don't know. Mm-hmm, of course. And no promotion. But, like, I mean, after these games, I think if I win the next one, I should promote, right? I definitely should promote. Like, imagine this. Like, look, I was second on the scoreboard after that jet. Like, I was literally second. No comments about that Polish idiot being after me. But, like, look at these two. It's like playing with bots. Like, it's like playing with bots. And yeah, let's go over the amount of losses I have. So here, I have 20 kills, but I do not win because this idiot decides to go AFK. And we're playing 4 versus 5. I'm literally top fragging here with that chat. But we're playing 4 versus 5 because he goes AFK, then reconnects and doesn't move. So we don't even get the extra gold. And that Phoenix was there the whole game for 19 rounds. And his score is very similar to the AFK guy. So, literally, no words. That loss, 313. Let's see now. So, I'm still top 2 from my team, 13 kills. The rest of my team... Oh, that's the stage that just says, sorry, I have to leave on round 2. And then she disconnected for the whole game. She disconnected for the whole game. So, very nice. The next loss, 24-21. I was team MVP with 24 kills. Okay, that was a close one, actually, but my team was just stupid, so we just couldn't do it because they didn't know where to position, so went to overtime and we lost, but literally just retired a stupid team, so I can accept that loss, okay? Let's see here. I'm still top 2 of my team, like, every game. I don't want to comment about that Cypher 94 score. It was literally like playing with a bot that just stands there and doesn't do anything. So... literally, I don't know how I get these people in my team every fucking time. How can I win with that fucking set? I'm literally top 2 from my games every game, if not top. So, my Reyna game here. Okay, I was top 3, but with very little difference here, literally. Those two, I don't want to comment. Like, 418, 618. How the fuck are we supposed to carry that? How the fuck the three of us are supposed to carry them? Like, tell me. How the fuck are we supposed to? So, another game we're just like, fuck it. So, after the Reyna game, another Reyna game where I had 16 kills. Okay, that was a close one from what I see. So... I can accept that defeat. It was a close game anyway. So they just had overfed people and like, yeah. A second defeat that I actually deserved. 2 defeats so far. From all these matches, I deserve 2 defeats, okay? Let's go to the Viper game. Okay, I think I deserve this one too. Yeah, I deserve this one. Martha was trolling, but okay. 3 defeats that I deserve out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 games. Out of 11 games, I deserve 3, okay? Out of 11, I deserve 3. Here, with Killjoy, I actually won. Yeah, Marta was just trolling here, but we still won. Let me just see what else is there. Oh, my Jet game. 18 kills. 18 kills, I lose. Oh, yeah. It was that game where we literally just lost because reasons. Like, that fucking idiot just went AFK, and look at the enemy team. They were so bad, and we still lost, because it was 4 versus 5. It was 4 versus 5 in the Jet game. Here, I'm match MVP. I'm literally match MVP. And I lose because, look, like, what can you do with idiots like that? That race was so fucking bad. That race was so fucking bad, literally. And the last game of my match history with Jet for 413, I was still top 2 from my team, but that idiot, he was just literally like, we didn't have a teammate. Look at the score, under 100. Who does that? who gets under 100 score? Like, you have to be a special kind of retard to play like that. Like, literally, no comments. So, how am I supposed not to demote, you know? What am I supposed to do? So, whatever. I'm done for tonight. That's gonna be all for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow with more streaming. So, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Have a very good evening and a very good Tuesday. See ya. Bye.